Greetings, strange humans, and welcome to another video. We are from beyond. Anyway, just watch the video.
Join me as I continue the gameplay of Alien Isolation. And battle an Xenomorph or Facehuggers. Who knows? Who knows what this episode will bring and if it will be entertaining or not. Anyway, I am the CJH Entertainment Plus, and you're in for quality content. That's always the case, eh? Always the case. Okay, last episode we got a revolver. Got a gun. Finally made it up here. Took quite a while. But we made it. Okay. And remember, the Xenomorph also is around as well, so gotta be careful. You might hear. Lots and lots of stuff. Should I go that way? Or should I go that way? Well, see what this brings. Oh shit. Well, you got a lot of stuff. And yep. You're dead. I got a revolver, I don't want to use it because obvious reasons. However, can I give him my device? Who knows? Let's keep on going. Oh, what is this? I see. Well, I'm gonna save it regardless. A lot of progress. Nothing. The other point I should make is my Premiere Pro is coming up. Subscription is coming up to a close soon. So the fancy editing may take a back stage for a little bit. I may try to edit with other alternatives until I can get the Premiere Pro ready, but other than that, you're gonna be stuck with this type of content where it's just everything. You see everything. You see all my mistakes. Corrupted. And you shouldn't have made so much noise. Access detected. Security lockdown initiated. Please wait for security check. Shit. Hold up. Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, I'm pretty sure. I love this part. Oh shit, no, no, you do not want to do that.
Let's try this thing out.
I absolutely hate this part. Especially with, like, drift stick. You're about to see how ridiculous. Shit, I was running out of time, okay? Okay. Shit. Calm down. I got it. I'm going to have to live with it. Making noise. Get the safe point. Sirens going off.
Give me a break.
Power's off. I just came from Mozart. Turn, you ding dong. This where PC is probably better. Of ammo. Gonna need that. Although, I did not use. Shit! Lovely. close. It's, do you imagine if I had to play this game before? I wouldn't have expected that. Probably get a better reaction out of me. Hello. Mark, where are you? I'd rather not find you. Here we go again. Wow. Ooh,
shit.
It's an android. They're pretty tough, too.
Please take a seat. Someone will be with you shortly.
To use the flashlight yet.
For your comfort and reassurance, our working Joe synthetics are designed to be instantly recognizable. Surveys have shown that consumers are often uncomfortable dealing with advanced human real androids. Seeks and working Joes are unmistakable, so you always know exactly who you're dealing with. Be reassured. That's the Seeks and promise. Your user comfort is our priority.
Hello? My name's Ripley, Amanda Ripley. I need your help.
Please take a seat. Someone will be with you shortly.
No wonder Siegson is losing the tech race.
Shit. I gotta find a save point because I'm not doing all that shit all over again. Got nothing.
Synthetics are designed to be instantly recognizable. Surveys have shown that consumers are often uncomfortable dealing with advanced human real androids. Seeks and working Joes are unmistakable, so you always know exactly who you're dealing with. Be reassured. That's the Seeks and promise. Your user comfort is our priority.
Not gonna react to me?
Can I help you?
I need to get into comms control. It's urgent.
That is a restricted area.
It's an emergency. Don't you realize what's going on?
Apollo has the situation in hand. Your registration is almost complete.
Forget it. I'll find my own way in.
Fuck. So, I don't know. We can do this.
Hello? My name's Ripley. Amanda Ripley. I need your help.
Please take a seat. A little bit. Someone will be with you shortly.
So there's a couple things. The door here.
For your comfort and reassurance, our retail synthetics are designed to be instantly recognizable. Surveys have shown that consumers are often uncomfortable dealing with advanced human real androids. Seeks and working Joes are unmistakable, so you always know exactly who you're dealing with. Be reassured. That's the Seeks and promise. Your user comfort is our priority.
Of course.
I need to get into comms control.
This is my chance to dream.
Okay.
Some kind of tracker. It's been modified.
Okay, obviously, we gotta do this. Oh, I'm surprised. It didn't happen. Probably not wise.
Thank you.
That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna release these back to back. So I don't have to edit them. Doors open. No. It is picking up on a bunch of things.
Let me in. I need to contact my ship.
Sorry, I can't allow that. Ripley, Amanda. You have now been knocked off, Godmother. Welcome to Sevastopol.
There's gotta be another way inside.
Oh, I hate these two. First try. I said that I'll probably end up dying.
Listen to me. We've got to re-establish long-range communications.
You're becoming hysterical.
Get back! I'm warning you!
Tut, tut. Let's resolve this amicably.
Oh my god.
Do something. Stand there.
Thank you.
There's a number there. Nope.
Come on.
Her save point.
This is for Lane on the torrent. What the hell just happened? Sevastopol! Did any of our EVA make it on the torrent? Please respond! Take the damage of the explosion and are pulling out of Sevastopol space. Systems will be down while we're in there. I can't stay for how long.